Turn right. Head north. In 800 feet, turn right. Turn right. In a quarter mile, use the left two lanes to turn left onto Access Road, Jeff Buquet Boulevard. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Access Road, Jeff Buquet Boulevard. Continue on Jeff Buquet Boulevard for 3 miles. In a quarter mile, use the right lane to take the Florida 528 West Ram. Use the right lane to take the Florida 528 West Ram and keep left at the fork. Keep left at the fork. Continue on Florida 528 West for 2 miles. In 2 miles, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 8 for State Route 482 toward McCoy Road, Sand Lake Road. In a quarter mile, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 8 for State Route 482 toward McCoy Road, Sand Lake Road. Use the right 2 lanes to take exit 8. Continue for 1.5 miles. quarter mile, turn right onto South Orange Avenue. Turn right onto South Orange Avenue. Continue for 6 miles. In 800 feet, turn right onto East Pine Street. Turn right onto East Pine Street. In 600 feet, your destination will be on the right. Your destination is on the right.